The kickoff returned by Anthony Trogio for West Lafayette. Pass intended for Sam Shaheen. Sam Shaheen again, the intended receiver, just out of his reach. The ball kicked out of bounds on the far sideline, down on.
Make a tackle!
It's Green up the middle inside the 10-yard line to about the 8. It's Josh Green again. Green down around the 5-yard line. Joe Hart, the runner, right up the middle. Aiden Thompson, the returner, takes the ball to the
Thank you.
Travis Collington to run around the left side. The ball moved back to the 27-yard line, third and about 12 for West Lafayette. Tyler Wade's punt is fielded by Jake Hurst. 2-yard line, tackled by Anthony Trogio. Josh Green, the runner, across the 45-yard line to the
second and six. Split back right. Yeah, he did. Well, no, he did the
Adlin pass to Brick Amon is complete across mid.
42, our 42. Okay, this is split right. That's got to be something.
Josh Green takes the ball inside the 40.
No, the pass that gained 9 yards that came right at you guys, there were two split receivers. Right.
Ogden's pass to Joe Harp is complete. Derek Bales punt. The ball right, down on the 16-yard line. First and 10 for the Red Devils.
Split in. Play 8 was a
kick. Oh, block the tackle! Okay.
Was that down right? Oh, that was
Zach Coddington, the runner for West Lafayette.
To the fullback out of the backfield.
Oh, he's getting his head on the
ball. split backs. It went right in the hook curl. Yeah, it was right.
Red Devils, Tyler Wade. Jake Hurd, line of the Blue Devils, first and 10, Tipton. Tackled by Eric Chin.
No, they are. Pass to the fullback out of the flats again. That's the third play.
Ogden's pass to Joe Harp, ball's incomplete.
Yeah, oh, he was right there that time. Right. Fake ISO. Oh my gosh, three is wide open. That was a retarded pass by the quarterback.
By Brick Amon and Joe Harp.
Offset left. When they run that offset left, it's coming to the left side.
Nice move, nice move. Blocking down.
Offset left.
Shaheen on the reverse. Travis Coddington moves the ball to the 32-yard line. Corner football, Tipton lead 6-0.
Yeah, well, the only tendencies I've noticed so far is if they're an eye right offset, it's coming. Oh.
Chris Kapp. Keeps the ball. Josh Green around the left.
Go Tipton!
High right, offset right.
Josh Green on the run, taking the ball to the 35-yard line. Joe Harp runs it through the left side to the 31-yard line. Jake Hurd takes the pitch to the left side, run out of bounds.
fourth and two.
The Blue Devils, just shy of a first.
ISO left.
Go defense!
I right, offset left, counter right. Offset left, counter right.
Caps pass is complete to Zach Cottingham.
Yeah, no, offset left. Pro left, offset left, flanker motion, and then sweep left. Split right.
Zach Coddington again moves the ball. Jay Curd returns the punt, flag yard line. First and 10 for the Blue Devils.
Get back, move the ball!
Josh Green, the run. Ogden's pass, incomplete. The pass is signaled as incomplete. Derek Bales, the kicker, on the is Travis Coddington, and met by Brandon Jones of the Zach Coddington on the run.
Defense!
Winning tickets should be taken to the press box and Mike Dolan. It's Cap on the... Anthony Trogio on the completed. Jeff Peck kicks the extra point, giving the Red Devils a 1-point lead. Jeff Peck. Slips and falls on. Jake Hurd, the entire Jared Hardy on the. Travis Coddington on the run around the right. Harp on the tackle for Tipton. We've played a half of football at halftime.
got it. We got it.
Oh, God.
No, we didn't get it.
It's out of bounds.
We had it.
Most loses the ball out of bounds on just inside.
Twins left.
Josh Green slips and falls on about the 30.
I-backs, Twins left. Nice. Third.
Josh Green dropped for a loss back to the 29-yard line, tackled by Clayton Phelps. Ogden's pass to Jay Kerr going to be short of the first down.
He's only 11 yards deep.
Oh,
wow.
Derek Bales, the punter for the Blue Devils. Tackled by Clark Kebby of the Blue Devils.
Dive right to the right, and they both ran, did, curl, pitches, whatever. No, they didn't. They both ran straight up the field and stopped at the first down marker. Well, he came back to the ball, but he ran straight up the field, and he came, it was like a curl. He came to, he got to the first down marker, and then
Travis
he came back.
Around
that's
the left
why they
side.
Didn't first down.
Travis Coddington once again.
Nice pitch, Jordan. Fourth and two.
The ball rolled dead on the 18-yard line, first and 10 for the Blue Devils.
He just happened to be up here. So he just stayed up here for the game.
That's kind of neat.
Watch him go right. Watch him coming back towards you. Yep.
Josh Green runs about 100. Joe Hart, the runner, to the 35-yard line. Josh Green to the 38-yard line.
If they,
tackled by.
Split. Dive. It's going to be a dive. Yep. He's, yep.
Josh Green, the runner. The ball's marked.
Defensive end over there. Shim, good job there. Yeah.
the screen, number 44. Around
left split dive, it's gonna be a dive. It's a pass.
I'll give some passy big hits.
Coming your way. It's gonna come right at you. It's gonna be a power. Yep. Slot right, slot left. Offset left. Pass to the left. Waggle. Oh my gosh, they are wide open.
Touchdown! Passy, good power in the end zone.
They ran this once and it's a pass.
Two-point conversion to Jay Curd, complete, making the score a touchdown, fourth pick play. Wow. 12, West Lafayette 7. Committee, $5 a dozen at all the exits. Krispy Kreme donuts, $5 a dozen.
Slot left, high back, power right. Play that they ran in front of you guys to get the first down. Both guys went straight up the field, turned around in the curl. That was a touchdown.
Pass falls incomplete. Flag on. Third and about 20 for the Red Devils.
They both ran 5 yards into the end zone and turned around. But it's a double curl.
Tyler Wade's punt is out of bounds. It'll be first and 10 for the Blue Devils in West Lafayette territory.
Okay.
a screen on the run around the left side. Just inside of the 30-yard line. Josh Green again to about the 27-yard line.
It's coming your way. No, they're offset.
Three quarters of play have been
double curl. Dive.
Josh Green on the run, starting the fourth.
Coming back to the right. No, power left. They ran to the strength. Nice. He got nothing.
Josh Green again, all over the left.
Who's on 87?
West Lafayette, 7. On your way, be sure you pick up a dozen donuts, Krispy Kreme donuts, sold by the junior class after prom for $5 a dozen. Taps pass again is incomplete. West Lafayette, first and 10 for the Blue Devils. Josh Green around the left end. Josh Green across the 30-yard line to about the 28.
Go, 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 go.
making the score Pickton 24, West Lafayette.
Center is 7. Slot left, high back, power right.
Anthony Trogio returns the ball at number 710-009. Last call on the first aid kit, 709-902. Flag on the play. Is deflected. Tyler Wade. Josh Green, the runner, taking the ball to the Mahaney keeps the ball around the left side. Dropped on the 21-yard line, tackled. Out three. Tyler Wade's punt will be dropped at the down at the 40-yard line. John Frame, the new quarterback. Travis Crawford, the runner. Travis Crawford again takes the ball. Eric Kana across the 40 to about the 39-yard line. Cannon again moving the ball forward. Middlebrook, the runner, to that's it for tonight. The Blue Devils win 31-7. Devils host Eastern Hancock at homecoming. Bring a friend with you.